Okay, you can actually put all the windows down in one go using just two fingers by positioning one finger in between the top two buttons and the other finger in between the bottom two buttons. If I just lower this down here, you'll be able to see. And if you just do that, then all the windows will go down. And if you do it the other way, then all the windows will go up.